Hello lovelies, welcome to my channel. My name is Fatima and I like to do videos about fashion, lifestyle and travel. If you like any of these topics, please subscribe and come back to see me. I upload videos every week. Today's video is a little bit different. I had an interesting outings last week and I decided that I'm going to film what I wore in a week video last week.
Good morning lovelies, this is my outfit of the day. It's just like chilled beach Zara dress. I really like this dress, it's very comfortable and I like the fabric because it's very easy to maintain. And I'm wearing my Jean Vuitton Rossi slides and my Alma BB, and you can see I'm living in these slides these days. I think I need the only comfortable flat shoes I have. So I should probably add in a couple more in different colors and different styles. So yeah, pretty chill day, doing some last minute Ramadan shopping and maybe going to the hairdresser, we'll see. This is my outfit of the day. I'm wearing my Dolce & Gabbana dress paired with my Manolo Blahnik shoes and my precious stone damask accessories and my Michael Kors bag. So we going out for a nice fancy lunch today for our anniversary, so I can't wait. Good morning lovelies, today I'm wearing this dress with a set and my slides, Jean Vuitton Rossi slides, and I'm gonna pick up this. This is my handbag of the day. We're going to expo today, so I'm trying to be a bit chilled and comfortable. I love this dress because like when it's hot outside, the material is very breathable. I'll see you later guys, bye. Good morning guys, this is my outfit of the day. It's just like I think I'm back to the fashion safari style. I'm taking my son to the zoo today, so I thought like I need to be comfortable, and the weather is not great. We were gonna go to the beach, so I was all dressed up in a nice cute dress and I had to change, so I put on this khaki jeans and my linen shirt and then like a cotton camisole underneath it and my YSL espadrille and my Gucci handbag, and yeah, I'm ready. I need to add a belt to this to give it a little bit of structure, but my belt is downstairs, so I'm gonna go get my belt and hit the road. Last minute change, I swapped my espadrille to my Jean Vuitton Rossi slides because I still have blisters from last week, and when I started walking on them it hurts, and we will be doing a lot of walking today, and I can't even wear my sneakers because it rubs around the blister area. So I'm gonna be like this. I probably won't bother with the belt now because it's just casual. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning lovelies, this is my outfit of the day. I'm actually pretty chilled. I wasn't gonna film it, but we're doing what I wore in a week, so, and then this is what I'm wearing today. A t-shirt that I have, very old one that I have a long time ago, and these shorts that I have I got from Next, and my Jean Vuitton Rossi slides and like makeup free, that's it, like not much. I had my earrings, but I was lying in bed earlier and then they were digging into my ears, so I removed them. I'm gonna put them back now, and I have a chill day today. I have a lot of editing to catch up on and preparing for videos for this week, and my son's pickup and drop off, and that's about it. So I didn't want to, I wanted to give some rest to my skin and feel comfortable around the house, and that's all. Good morning, lovelies. This is my outfit of the day. I just I wanted something put together but comfortable at the same time. So I got this white high-waisted shorts with a white t-shirt, and then I put my Gucci Marmont belt in black to give me a bit of, create some contrast and give me a bit of definition on the waist. I paired that with my Chanel sling bags and the blacks tying, all the blacks tying together with my Alma BB. And my jewelries are quite straightforward: wedding rings, my power ring, my earrings. I didn't put anything on this wrist or on around my neck, mostly because I'm a bit lazy now and I gotta go. Yeah, this is the outfit of the day, and I'll see you tomorrow for another outfit. Yeah. Hello guys, I would say good morning, but this is the evening. I just, this morning I had to leave in a hurry, so I didn't have a chance to film the what I was wearing. I decided to wear this beautiful Zimmermann linen dress, and I paired it with my slides. Surprise, surprise, and my Alma BB. The only reason why I paired it with my Alma BB and my slides is because I had to leave in a hurry, so I didn't even have any makeup on. I still don't have any makeup on. If you can see my face. No, you can't see my face. Anyway, and yeah, and I thought that I'll change, because I was supposed to catch up with some friends this afternoon. So I was gonna change to my Jimmy Choo slide orange heel, and I was gonna get my blue Lady Dior, carry my blue Lady Dior, but then it ended up getting cancelled this afternoon. And yeah, so I just spent the day in the office editing and doing admin stuff. I didn't have a chance to come up at all. So this dress, it's very comfortable as well, and it's very feminine and airy, and yeah. So I think tomorrow will be the last outfit of the day for this week, so I hope you will enjoy this video. Good morning. Okay, so this is the outfit of the day. Today is the first day of Ramadan, so I thought I'll wear something a little bit traditional. It's I haven't worn this for ages, and I'm so happy that it fits. So I pair it with my Valentino Rockstar sandal and my Lady Dior. I love mixing this green with blue. It just looks I love it. I love that combination. It looks you're looking at water and the reflection of the sun in the water. Yeah, we have some errands to do now, and then just come back and prepare iftar. Okay, this is the last day of what I wore in a week series. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you enjoyed this outfit diary. If you like this video, please click the like button, subscribe, and come back to see me. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.